Hello everyone. How are we tonight? Blue, Akuni, I hope you're doing well. Happy Thanksgiving to you both. Mine has been great, Akuni. How about yourself? Good, Blue. Glad. Hey Mike, how you doing tonight? Sounds good, Akuni. Story so far. Shion and the others gathered on the Durandal at Yuli's request, where she outlined the Elsa's rescue, which is currently trapped inside a hypersphere. The plan to steal Cosmos, a vital element for the rescue, is put into place, and the group prepared themselves to infiltrate the Consolidated Advanced Technology Testing Ground. Led by Miyuki, the group set out for the Vector Research Wing, where Cosmos sleeps.
If you have seen the pilot of Omega Res Novae, please contact security immediately.
Wrong one. Well, thankfully, it sounds like we don't have to listen to the intercom over here. Try five.
If you have seen the pilot of Omega Res Novae, please contact security immediately.
I have not seen the pilot of Omega Res Novae.
Thank you.
use these things for, like, trucks. Now it crits. Now it crits.
It's just a scratch.
Wee! Destruction! All that for one remover?
Don't underestimate me!
Lunar Blade! Okay. Skeletal Slash! No? Alright. That worked.
Okay, good job.
Happy gobble gobble, Hedex. How are you tonight? Ooh, an elevator. Do I take the elevator down? Yes. Easy enough. You haven't had your turkey. How have you not had your turkey? Did I miss stuff by not checking that other door? Yep, I did. Crap. I have to go back.
Here I am.
Oh yay, it echoes in here. Really hoping for a crit there. Sweet chamber reference.
Warning, purging restraint power unit.
Do this. Yeah, I definitely have to go back to the other side and do that too. Hopefully I don't have to do the bridge puzzle again. Oh, I'm freeing something. I don't know if I like that. Looked very Gnosis-y. At least this is all one room. That's handy. No stupid loading screen. Nice, I got the back attack.
You better run!
Come on!
Okay, that did enough damage. That's a good move.
Warning. Purging restraint power unit.
Chooses not to look at Mike. Hey, Outs, how are ya? I have to say, I was fairly disappointed with today's exhibition of sports ball. At least the first two games were quite shite, in my opinion. I don't know how the third game's going.
You better run.
Oh, crit. Good crit. Thank you.
Just a scrap.
14-13 Bears. Damn. Duh Bears. Duh Bears. Breaking the law. The back attack
looks
is real.
Let's do it!
Really, Junior?
Okay, good job.
Oh, the ribbon. The ultimate accessory. Brachial M could be nice. Ooh, Break Blow 1 could be really nice. 35 points. What do I have for skill up items? Get it close. Seven points off. I love the traps in this game. This seems like a terrible idea. I feel like we're going...
You have seen the pilot of
closer to that. Am I all healed up?
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Well, at least she's saying something different. So there's that. Oh, lucky us. This elevator goes up.
Gnosis experiment subject. Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Oh, you look like fun. The tankiest of tanky characters.
Attacking!
I did not, Akuni. Keep attacking Ziggy.
Come on! It's just a scratch. I'll handle this.
Seems like it probably has about 1,000 HP. That didn't do nearly as much as I'd hoped it would. Kind of the reason I brought him in here. Figured that would be more, you know, effective.
Before I get it, 10 years.
Ooh, a segment door.
All personnel in that area should evacuate.
Ooh, I have that decoder. KWPX1. What is that? Alright, it's an equipment of some sort. Ooh, newly acquired. No one in my party can equip it, which means it's for Cosmos. Awesome.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped.
Ooh, definitely press the switch. Yay! Shortcut elevator, shortcut elevator.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Garuda Bangle.
What am I doing?
Sweet. Gets a bracelet, goes to ring. I'm a winner. My poor Patrick, your ass, Colin.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in.
Oh, Labyrinth. Nice of me.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18.
What?
All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Making a good sum of money in here, I'm happy about it. Well, good sum of money for the early portion of the game.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Elevator go up.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped. Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area. Gnosis experiment subject has escaped.
Yay, back attack.
Here
oh, and Uriev soldiers. Interesting.
I don't miss.
And they have a lot more HP. That seems to be their only difference, though. They might be a little more powerful. Welcome back, Blue.
It's just a scrap.
Can't wait to sell all the scrap iron we've been getting.
I'll handle this.
I don't miss!
Come on, Jin. You let me down.
Come on!
It's just a scratch.
Sweet.
Here I am.
Damn it, Jin. Junior, if you would.
I don't fit.
Really? All three of you? All three of you failed.
Come on.
This room looks like fun.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
You better run! Ha! I don't miss!
Finish strike bonus. Yeah, I don't even know who plays Sunday night. Huh, I figured that door would open.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18.
Can I just blow all the scrap up? Doesn't seem like there's any reason not to. There might be some enemies hiding in it, but can't really climb on it.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in area.
Oh, New England and Denver. That's the Sunday night game. Yeah, it's gonna be a good game. This one? A med kit. Sweet. Speaking of, I should probably heal up. Momo, do the thing.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Half repair.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Okay, that's an odd place to put a lock for a door. But I'll go with it.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. All personnel in that area should evacuate immediately.
Due to special nighttime security measures, movement within Section 7 and 9 is restricted.
Gnosis experiment subject has escaped and is now in Area 18. Gnosis experiment subject has escaped.
What's going on, Miyuki? The elevator went past our floor. What? I wonder why. You messed up again, didn't you? shouldn't have. I checked it. Really, I did.
This isn't her fault. We are being led somewhere by someone or something.
What do you mean?
Where does this elevator go?
Oh, it's, if we keep going down this way, we should end up at a large underground hangar.
So something's down there then, huh?
Seems that way.
Chief!
I'm fine. I just felt a little dizzy, that's all.
Maybe you haven't completely recovered yet.
I'm fine. It's nothing, really.
Chief?
It's okay. I'm just a little lightheaded.
Hey, oh my god. How are you tonight?
You're Abel, right?
Sad being. This way.
Hey, wait!
Who's that kid? You know him?
No, but Yuli said he's an invaluable member of the Zohar Project.
Oh, I forgot to tell you earlier, but... he's the pilot of Omega. He lives in this facility. You see him around CR a lot.
That boy is Omega's pilot? But why is he here by himself?
Maybe it's a trap.
Who would do that? And more importantly, why? And who does he mean by sad being?
Maybe he's trying to lead us to Cosmos.
So, you want to follow him?
This path seems pretty linear, Junior. I don't think we have much of a choice.
I don't understand any of what you just said. What's going on?
Yeah, there's no point in staying here.
Hey! Wait, Shion!
Can we go touch it? Hey there, Doug. How goes? I just knocked over those blocks. I feel bad now. Oh, damn, really? I wish I had known about that. I probably would have ordered an amiibo. Is likely sometime before we can achieve official deployment. Regarding the actual performance of seeing the mock battle with Vector's KPX, Cosmos, the result was obviously positive and exceeded all of our theoretical predicted values. Basically, the thing kicked Cosmos' ass. Cosmos is also in a food coma from Thanksgiving. Ganondorf, Mewtwo, Martha, Falco. Oh, I probably wouldn't want any of those. Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Alan, are you all right?
Oh, that hurt. Hey, what is with the ground here? Oh, Chief, look!
Cosmos!
Oh, this is a trash heap.
Cosmos, how could they do this to you?
Man, I can't believe they'd trash a top security unit in a place like this. Sorry.
Chief, it's okay. It seems like there aren't any damages. We can reboot her right away.
I don't understand. What's this task? Miyuki, can you tell what this is?
Beats me. But I think it looks like some kind of feedback from something. I won't be able to tell without an analysis. And we don't have that kind of equipment here for that.
All right. Then it'll just have to wait till later. Let's reboot her and get out of here. Miyuki, I'll run a stalking program against that task. So make a record of it. Ask Doctus to analyze it later.
I'm on it!
Chief, I'm gonna start her up.
Please do. Good morning, Cosmos. How are you?
And good morning to you, Xian. My drive coefficient is down by 0.3, but everything else is running normal. There are no problems.
Good. I'm sorry, Cosmos.
Is there something wrong, Xian?
No. It's nothing. I'm just happy. That's all.
And we got Cosmos back.
All right, then. We shouldn't stay here long. Let's hurry up and get out.
Hey there, Rob. How are you tonight?
Yes, I agree.
Yeah. Cosmos, can you enter battle mode?
Yes, anytime.
Miyuki, move to backup and support Cosmos during combat.
Why? Why do I have to be backup?
Because Cosmos kicks insane amounts more ass than you do?
I barely got to fight.
Your job isn't to fight, so stop whining.
Yes, ma'am.
That's the only piece I have. How do I switch? Switch my eggs formation? I did, Doug. The, four set of arts figures. Here we go. Oh. Oh no, it's just status. Damn it. Whatever. Let's do it in battle. That damage, though. And that speed.
Eliminated.
Cosmos is back. Oh, that's rough outs.
It's just a stretch.
And she's two levels behind everyone. She's doing that kind of damage. Two skill points for Cosmos. Fantastic. Hindsight, probably should have used those skill ups for Cosmos.
Hmm.
Yeah, I don't have any more. Crap. Is there a backtrackable save point? I don't think so.
Attacking!
The damage is real. Yeah, 2015 went by super fast. It's because we didn't have any really good games to wait for, apart from like Fallout 4 and a couple others.
I think we can use this.
One sec! Yeah, it's connected to the exercise area. Looks good.
But that doesn't.
Shion, are you all right? You don't look well.
What? It's nothing. I'm fine.
Collapses again.
Shion!
Huh?
Shion.
Is that you calling me again?
What do you seek?
I don't seek anything.
I want to know. To know you. To know your world.
You want to know me? I want to know you as well. Tell me, who are you?
I am the will of the universe. You identify me as Udu.
You're Udu?
What do you desire from the world?
Chief!
Shion! Thank goodness!
Chief?
What? Why am I... What happened?
Are you really okay?
Yeah, sorry. I'm okay now.
Alrighty. There's not Rob. Oh God. God, there's so many of them. That would be pretty sweet, Rob. Yeah, it was supposed to be 7 games, but the, second game sucked.
Attacking!
That'll do it.
Forgive me! It's just a scratch.
It would be nice, Rob.
All systems functioning normally. Engaging with maximum output.
Now I'm going to try to go back to the save point. And I half hope, half don't hope those guys all respawn. I doubt they will. If they do, I can get plenty of SP for Cosmos, but doesn't seem like that, so. Sadly, no G-Buster for Cosmos. Oh well. I think she'll be fine. Welcome back, Mike. Shop near here would be super sweet. Everyone's like a few points short of the skill that I want for them. guess that was it. Momo have a break attack? I don't know if anyone does. Well, even if she doesn't, she's at least a healer, so she can clean up any damage. Yeah, I do too, Mike. Alright, 2959, 4500. Ooh, it's got a decoder. Okay. I doubt this will do much more damage, because it's a tank type enemy. Yeah, only 10 more damage. There we go. There's my break attack. Have to switch to heals only soon.
Here I go.
She's Medica assaulting on her next turn. Ow.
Ether drive.
Here I go.
I
Here I go.
Nice. Nice dodge. Cosmos. Alright, what are we dealing with? 1248. Good, because he's starting to get into going to pissy boss mode. So, 1080-something.
Here I go!
Should break him.
Here I go.
That went super well. That went super well. You got decoder 9.
Military thinking, keeping things like that around.
Yes, it's definitely not an admirable hobby.
Anyway, it looks like everyone's okay.
Well, we were able to recover Cosmos.
Then there's no reason for us to stay here. Let's return to the Durandal and hurry to the Elsa's rescue.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sounds good, Blue. Have a good productive have a good productive lurk.
So, what are you going to do with them? Are we just going to let them go?
That's a foolish question. As we've observed, the compass swings sharply when Shion comes into contact with Cosmos. The 13th key. Even without our intervention, they will reach that location.
I guess everything follows the destined flow, huh? Don't tell me you knew this was going to happen from the beginning. Ooh, scary, scary.
Save the game?
Absolutely. You're correct, Mike. There is no air in space.
The differential boundary strength of the surface is 910E.
Damn, you're kidding! Touch that and say goodbye, huh?
Gnosis! Why are they here?
Shion, there's no time. Head straight for the coordinates.
I got it. Are you ready, Cosmos?
Initialization complete. Safety released.
We're in range. Do it any time, Cosmos.
Acknowledged.
Beyond us.
Just believe in Cosmos. It's all right. I know that you'll be able to do it.
Setting weapon deployment to maximum output.
That wing effect is extremely reminiscent of a mech from Xenogears. I'll be seeing when we get to that game. I'm pretty excited for that game.
All right!
Oh yeah! We're going in!
ES craft had penetrated the hypersphere. The surface fissure is closed. Gnosis swarm in the surrounding space has disappeared. All ES craft lost from radar. All communications are cut off.
All right, they've made it through.
It's too early to celebrate. The Gnosis probably vanished in order to pursue them. The real challenge starts now.
I'm sure they'll manage. We just have to believe in them.
You sure are infatuated with her. Is it regret from the time when you still wore a mantle of flesh? Or is it because of ambition you still hold? So now you're going to use the daughter in place of the imperfect mother? The maiden who invites the spreading gnosis? You're one heartless bastard. And it's not like you don't know what this is going to cause.
It is necessary for the new world. Is your cloak just a decoration?
I don't like the idea of that thing as the womb, but whatever. I'll give you a hand. We just need to destroy Cosmos, right?
It is beyond your power. The only one who can destroy Cosmos is Telos.
Oh, really? So I guess my job is to attend to the princess's little whims. Works for me. I'll lead the entourage.
Thank you.
What does the scan of the interior show?
Temperature, 18 degrees Celsius. Pressure, 0.94. Wind speed at landing point is 20 meters per second. Atmosphere is 77% nitrogen, 20% oxygen with traces of argon and carbon dioxide. The air is breathable.
What's the Elsa's position? Can we get in touch with the crew?
There's a response on the underside of the object.
I'm opening the channel.
Woohoo!
We're saved!
We're gonna get out of here!
Little Master, thank God you're here!
Out of the way! Can't believe you're getting all excited just because they showed up!
You guys sound like you're doing just fine!
Of course. You can't run a salvage business if you let every little setback get you down.
Looks like there's a couple of exceptions to that rule.
Hey! Stop goofing around and get...
We're on our way there now. Get the hangar ready for us.
Roger. We'll be waiting to welcome you.
Can't escape? Why?
We haven't got a clue. Hey, Hammer!
The logical drive isn't responding at all. There should be nothing wrong with it since it's fully repaired and functioning normally. Anyway, I haven't got a clue.
If the logical drive isn't working, there's nothing we can do.
Yes, as things are now, the environmental bugs will run out of resources first. And then, we'll eventually run out of water and oxygen.
Professor?
Something in this strange land must be affecting it. We'll have to go out and have a look.
You're certain that something in this land is causing it?
It's impossible to be sure, but I think it's worth investigating.
Gotcha! Captain. Get things ready so you can launch at any time. Don't worry, we'll have you out of here in no time.
That's a giant nope for me, Doug. I'm good on the Black Friday. All right. Thank you. No. ES equipment first off. No weapons, no armor. Oh no. Two of those. Two slots. Thank you. Alright. Generators all equipped. CPUs all equipped. Lovely. Much scrap iron as I thought. Better. Find one piece of gear for Junior or Chaos. One of these for Momo. Cosmos's armor, one of these, one of these, one of these. Jin's sword. Weapon for Shion. There. Plenty of medkits. Plenty of those, plenty of those. Full on traps. Sweet. Before we head out to explore, there's some stuff to explore around the Elsa. A couple segment addresses to grab are the most important things, really. Segment address 9, we got that decoder from the boss. EK device. Learned the ether skill Erde Kaiser. Is there no way to view key items? And down here, pack lost. Sorry to hear that, guys. Those of you who support the pack. I thought I got the decoder for 14. I got this one. I should go back and grab that. What do you do? What does this button do? Oh. That's what that button does. Not ready yet. Wasn't too far in. It was in this first section. Acquired the necklace Tears River. Small G plus. I don't think I'm gonna send Shion down that path. I think I'm centered down this path. I think I'm gonna teach her, like, these skills, and then send her down this path. I don't think there's much left else to explore on the Elsa. I think we've pretty much got everything of note. The ESs are as upgraded as they can be. Oh, you know what? There's the piece of gear in the quarters. Oh, shit. Yeah, the Panthers are pretty good this year. Pretty freaking good. It's quite impressive. They looked good today. Seem like there's anything to destroy in here. What was that? That's the word legendary. Legendary sword, huh? Okay. Do that. I'll come back to you. Nothing of interest in here. No? Really? No. Now I think we've pretty much explored everything. Oh, there's a Hackox machine here, but I don't really care about Hackox anymore. I just wanted that one decoder. That door that was way in the back on the second floor of the hangar, and then we'll head out into adventure. Beam boom. That platform I took earlier that launched the crafts I thought was going to take me around. Interesting. Hey, I was there earlier. I think we ran across his hideout. Not the internet, Akuni. Alright. How do I get up there? Can I only get up there through the segment address? Didn't the dude say something about a special weapon hidden around here? It's probably up there. I think we've literally explored every area of the Elsa that we can right now. Giant robot built by a genius scientist, first of the very first model in the Erdkaiser series. Now that Erdkaiser has become a series, it would perhaps be appropriate to respectfully refer to it as the original Erdkaiser. According to the professor, its design concept is love, courage, friendship, justice, and everything else. And heretofore unheard of ambition, and one unlikely to be heard of again. But despite its absurd appearance at first glance, it's actually a phenomenal machine. It's built obsessively tough, and its powers, without exaggeration, unmatched and unstoppable. The most notable feature is its combining design, in which four parts, fighter, dragon, tank, and cutter, join together to form Erdkaiser. This is likely its true main concept as a machine. Its majestic orange body shines like the sun, and its greatest attack, the true ultimate lightning sword, boasts destructive power so great it could shatter the moon. No thanks. I think there's anything of note over here. Whoa! When do we go to the Cosmo Canyon observation room? Ba 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 na 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 na. Sorry, had to. One does not simply not whistle the Cosmo Canyon tune. Sorry, dude, I wasn't whistling in everyone's ears. I don't know who has headphones and who doesn't. The only times I whistle, it's completely unintentionally. I had money. Launch. Alright guys, see if I can get a close up of the yes Dinah. There we go. With the Elsa in the back, it was cool. It has been just under 2 hours, but I think this is a good place as any to take my break, where I know that I am safe and I won't get murdered by enemies and the such and the like and such. So it is break time for me, just about 5 minutes. When I come back, we will head in and we'll see if we can't figure out what's wrong with the Elsa and see what we can do to help it take off. About 5 minutes, guys. Thank you so much for your patience, and I'll be right back. Oh, and of course, thank you, Mike, for the break. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Oh, hello. Moving on.